I am Serge and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel. Our theme this week is on songs of Neil, and Neil is of course the great singer-songwriter Neil Diamond. Our next song is from the 1972 album Moods, and it's one of my favorite songs of all time. It's called Play Me.
She was morning and I was nighttime. I one day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said, come take me for I've been lonely. Someone, as though I'd done someone wrong somewhere, but I don't know where. I don't know where. Come lately, you are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune. Play me.
I love how this song starts softly and gently with that guitar, and then we hear Neil's soft, warm, and distinct vocals. His vocal delivery is so beautiful, especially in that part where he sings, and one day I woke up to find her lying beside my bed. The mood conveyed in this song is relaxed and assuring. Taken literally, the song is about finding someone in your life. It's at a time when our protagonist is feeling lonely. He is in need of someone and finds that companionship. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me. This song reminds me of a recent song that we reacted to by the great Frank Sinatra. That song was called You Will Be My Music. In that particular song, Frank sees his partner as his music, his soulmate, his everything. In this particular song, Play Me, he sees his partner as his sun and he is the moon. She is the words to his tune. I see his relationship with this lady as something that borders on the spiritual. She is his muse and inspiration.
Song she sang to me, song she brang to me. Words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me, warm the night. And what was right became me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me.
That was such a lovely instrumental part with that beautiful guitar. Prior to that, I was just really in awe with the orchestration, particularly the string arrangement. The words read, song she sang to me, song she brang to me, words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me. I noticed that Neil took some liberty in modifying a particular word in the song. Instead of bring, he said brang. It may not be grammatically correct, but then if you are a songwriter, you have the liberty and the license to do some grammatical changes.
So it was that I came to travel upon a road that was far. another grace would save me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me. You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play me.
That was such a beautiful song, Play Me, by the great Neil Diamond. The last verse in the song is about how their journey has brought about some rough patches, but despite that, their relationship has survived because they complement, complete, and bring out the best in each other. Aside from the literal meaning of the song, I also believe that the song has another meaning. Play Me refers to Neil and his music. In particular, it refers to Neil and his guitar. The song is about how Neil's music blends so beautifully with his words. Hence, we hear the words, "You are the sun, I am the moon. You are the words, I am the tune. Play Me." I believe that Play Me is one of Neil Diamond's greatest songs. It's an ode to his music as a gifted singer-songwriter. Thank you to Neil for the gift of music. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.